WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Hurry in to receive $500 in auto show bonus cash on the 2014 Silverado and 2014 Equinox. That's $500 in auto show bonus cash on top of all current offers. Visit WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Staying way below average this week. The average high this time of year, 36 degrees, will be at 19 on Monday, 17 on Tuesday. Then the Arctic blast is here for Wednesday and Thursday from 11 to 13. Friday, when we finish up the month of February, we'll see a high temperature of 18 degrees. So that means only 4 days for the month, climbing above 32. As we go hour by hour, you'll notice this storm system making a close approach. However, I think the accumulating snows stay from central Iowa into Illinois, eventually into southern Indiana. We will see cloud cover increasing during the day on Monday. Maybe a flurry as we go into the first part of Tuesday morning. Drying out, in fact, a sunny start for most areas on Tuesday. Low temperatures tonight, down to zero to our west from Janesville through Watertown, Madison, up to the Dells. Single digits for the lakeshore, above zero. One of the last times this week, I think many areas, especially away from the lake, will see temperatures dipping below zero. Highs during the day tomorrow staying below 20 in most spots, except right along the border of Illinois and Wisconsin. You can see 20 degrees in Kenosha, 21 Janesville, maybe 20 in Madison for our Monday afternoon. And here comes that polar air, all these purples and lighter blues dropping in, indicating daytime highs between 7 and 13 degrees. There's your planner as we go into the day tomorrow, 7 at 7 a.m., 15 at noontime, 19 will be the temperature at 4 o'clock. As you look at Tuesday and Wednesday, temperatures continuing to drop into the low teens, 13 on Wednesday, or Thursday rather, Friday 18, some light snow on Saturday, falling back into the teens by Sunday. Thanks for checking us out here at WISN.com. Your next update is coming up tomorrow morning with Sal. Have a great night.